Number.
Hello everyone, my name is Emman Vera, candidate number 8 from Taguig City.
Okay, so how do you go about accomplishing your fitness routine when you're
doing it for the longest? To be honest, my fitness suffered a lot over the pandemic, as my routine was I would go to yoga classes, dance classes, rock climbing, you know, things that really excited me rather than just like working out with weights. So when everything, all the gyms closed down, my fitness was really affected and I wasn't able to work out. But now the gyms opened up slightly, I've been able to start getting back into my fitness routine just very recently. Oh my god, I actually don't have a fitness program at all. Like, I've just been practicing my walk on a treadmill. A passerella. You know what? As long as you're enjoying your fitness routine, then you'll be fine. It's something that's sustainable, something that you'll look forward to every day, something that'll give you endorphins. So find that physical activity that you like. For me, it's dancing. For me, it's climbing. So if once you find that activity, then it's something that'll be sustainable, something that you'll look forward to, and something that you'll do consistently. I was not expecting to win at all. Like, I thought I was so out of shape, but I guess the fighting spirit came out in me. Like, that's really who I am, you know. Even if I know that I'm not the best at something, I'll give it my 110%.
Okay, do you have any message for the gun safety or the goal of this event right now?
Yeah, first of all, it's amazing that they taught us the proper use of the gun, including safety protocols, you know, to make sure that there are no accidents whatsoever. And I really appreciate that, because a lot of people that I know have suffered from gun wounds, etc., and, you know, just basically irresponsible uses of guns. So their advocacy on gun safety is so great. And I would just like to add to that, like, violence is never the solution to anything.